A navigator sits in front, surrounded by his maps. He belches in the intercom and wakes us from our naps. Bring the flying fortress and pray that she'll abort. We'd rather be at home than in the friggin' flying fort. Our captain sits upon the left, he flies the port with ease, but he hands it to the co-pilot when we're heading for the trees.
Bring the flying fortress and pray the chill of port. We'd rather be at home than in the friggin' flying fort.
The midway gunner has to stand to give his guns a pull, but that's all right, cause in the fight his pants get mighty full.
Bring the flying fortress and pray the chill of port. We'd rather be at home than in the friggin' flying fort.
Then pity the poor tail gunner, for his space is very sparse, and when the landing gear retracts, he gets it up the arse.
Bring the flying fortress and pray the chill of port. We'd rather be at home than in the friggin' flying fort.
Well, the radio operator passed on the news reports. He says that Congress just outlawed the friggin' flying fort.
Hooray! Bring the flying fortress and pray the shield of fort. We'd rather be at home than in the friggin' flying fort.
A navigator sits in front, surrounded by his maps. He belches in the intercom and wakes us from our naps.
Bring the flying fortress and pray that she'll abort. We'd rather be at home than in the friggin' flying fort.
Our captain sits upon the left, he flies the port with ease, but he hands it to the co-pilot when we're heading for the trees.
Bring the flying fortress and pray the chill of port. We'd rather be at home than in the friggin' flying fort.
The midway gunner has to stand to give his guns a pull, but that's all right, cause in the fight his pants get mighty full.
Bring the flying fortress and pray the chill of port. We'd rather be at home than in the friggin' flying fort.
Then pity the poor tail gunner, for his space is very sparse, and when the landing gear retracts, he gets it up the arse.
Bring the flying fortress and pray the shield of port. We'd rather be at home than in the grave.